What's going on, people? This your boy Sabin from Adam, back to you with another video. And before we get into the video, like I always say, man, like, subscribe to the channel, all that good type stuff. Now let's get into this John Gill's tweet. Now, I seen the tweet, and my first thought was, I didn't understand why he tweeted that, cause I didn't know people were still like, I don't know, harassing him or messing with him about, you know, Christian hip hop or stuff that he's, I guess, doing in the videos, smoking and, you know, all that type of stuff. So I don't know what triggered him to put that tweet out. I don't know if it was from the, it could have been, I thought about the video the crew did about the decades. And I don't know if he actually saw the video, but they used his picture the frame of the YouTube video. I can't even think what it is right now. But they had his picture up though, and I'm like, maybe he saw that. I don't know, but I'm like Jaden said on the crew, man. Shout out to Kyle Manning. I'm like him, bro. Which I've been kind of like this anyway. If them guys want to leave, let them go. Simple as that. Like, I still listen to all their music. Now, me personally, I don't just listen to Christian hip hop. I listen to all hip hop. Christian hip hop ain't my limit. Like, I listen to all hip hop, period. Like, on my YouTube channel, I just only talk about Christian hip hop stuff. I mean, I love Christian hip hop, but that's on my YouTube, I talk about Christian hip hop, which I kind of been thinking about changing. Like, just let the crew handle that. And Lucky Mary, let them do that. I think them guys are doing great jobs. And I just like hip hop in general. You know what I'm saying? Of course, I'm a little Christian hip hop because I'm a believer myself. But I don't just listen to Christian hip hop. So when these guys be leaving Christian hip hop, I really don't be caring. Like, the only thing I really be caring about is they soul. Like, is they still, you know, followers of Christ? You don't have to be a Christian hip hop to be a follower of Christ. So I don't really be caring. Now, I may have an opinion about their music as far as their art, but let them go. You know what I'm saying? It ain't the end of the world. In my opinion, John Gill's right now is at the peak of his career. Like, I feel like he's way better than he was when he was in Christian hip hop. When he was signed with King's Dream, he's a way better artist now than he was then. Soul Rebel was a pretty good album, but it wasn't, like, people hold that album up to par. Like, it didn't live up to the hype of the year that him and Jay Gibbons had. Them guys literally ran the whole 2015 year. Christian hip hop, they was on everything, everybody album, they was the most talked about, they ran it. I don't feel like Soul Rebel lived up to that hype. I think Jay Gibbs album did, Fly As I Am, it lived up to the hype. Soul Rebel didn't live up to the hype to me. So in my opinion, every song he done released since he left Christian hip hop are 10 times better than what he did in Christian hip hop. So just enjoy the music. You know what I'm saying? Now, there's other artists that, you know, to me, they kind of went down. Like, Alec Faye, his last stuff he put out wasn't that good to me. It's okay, but it ain't like when he was with Collision. You know what I'm saying? And you got with Kid. I think the stuff he put out now is better than when he was Kid. I wasn't even a fan of him when he was Kid. So you got him, you got Xavier Omar. in my opinion, he would never he would never release an album or a mixtape better than The Loner and Lucid Dream. And the reason being, I might say that for another video. I ain't gonna get into that. This is about John Gill. Man, let these people go. That's basically all I'm saying. Let them go. If they want to leave Christian Hill High, they don't want to be affiliated with it. They don't want to, you know, so be it. You know, let them guys go, man. Just enjoy their music. Still listen to it. If you don't have a problem with that, because some people have a problem with that, I guess, secular stuff. They don't listen to secular music. If you have a problem with that, then just don't be a fan. Listen to their old stuff, you know. But if you don't have a problem with that, listen to the stuff they put out now and still follow them, still support their music. I still support John Gill. You know what I'm saying? Jay Giving. Like, I've listened to Domino. You know, I'm not going to do no reviews or anything like that on my YouTube page because they don't affiliate themselves with Christian Hip Hop. And my channel kind of a Christian Hip Hop channel right now, so that's the only difference. Like, still support them boys. You know what I'm saying? That's just my take on it. Like, let them boys go. Stop being in they comments saying this and saying that and, you know, all that type of stuff. That's all I'm saying. You know, but that's just my opinion. I mean, I ain't nobody important. You know what I'm saying? But that's just how I feel. Like, if these folks say they don't want to be affiliated with Christian Hip Hop, let these people go. That's just how I feel. You know what I'm saying? The only non-Christian Hip Hop person I support on my YouTube channel is Jafar Light. And the only reason I post stuff about him is because I ask him, do he have a problem with, like, Christian outlets posting his albums or talking about his music? And he say he don't. Like, he embraced that. He just don't affiliate himself with Christian hip hop genre. He just don't. You know what I'm saying? I respect that. If he didn't want us to, you know, do that, I wouldn't have Defy Life, like, doing his album reviews and talking about his albums. I just listen to it on my own turn, because he is one of my favorite rappers in the game, period. Secular or non-secular, you know what I'm saying? So, man, that's just my opinion, my take on it, man. I feel like you need to let these people go. And you know what I'm saying? Let them be what they want to be. You know what I'm saying? So, man, it's time for Adam signing out, man. Y'all like and subscribe. Happy New Year to you. I think this is my first video for 2020. I'm trying to get better with my visuals. See, I'm trying to go in 4K. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to get my little mic. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm going to try to grow a little bit. You know, y'all just support your boy, man. One.